Hey y'all, I am getting ready for work and I wanted to talk about my weight loss journey a little bit. I don't think I've posted anything about it here on YouTube, but I have on Instagram. Actually, I'll probably upload this to Instagram too. I don't know, but so a little background. Starting in 2019, I think, I started gaining weight, and it was when I started working at my old job, and I was just sitting there a lot. So I don't know how people do this. It's hard to talk and do makeup and stuff. But so I was in my old job, I was sitting down a lot, like all day. I had to get up and make myself move. Because I was a receptionist and there was just nothing to do. It was literally a job with nothing to do. I just had to be there. So I would like watch TV all day on my computer, which they said was totally fine. Anyways, getting off topic here. So I was like, I started gaining weight. I gained like 10 pounds there and I was like, ew, that's not good. I feel like I may have gained a little bit before that when I started eating chicken. Like, I feel like this whole thing started when I started eating meat again. Because I was pescatarian from 2010 until 2018. So yeah, 8 years. And then, steadily ever since, I have gained 20 pounds total. And because I was at, well, I was at like 139, 140 after I had my last baby. Before my last baby, I was 129. So I feel like with each baby, I gained or kept 10 pounds, you know? But I have not had any more babies. So I don't think it's that. I know now that I was starting perimenopause, which I thought I started early in my early 30s, but that's not what it was. It was something else. So this year, this past year, I think in August, I had blood work done. I don't remember why, but my cholesterol was high for the first time. My cholesterol has always been so good. And then my iron was low. All these things that happen when you are in perimenopause. So I was like, oh no, I didn't do anything about it. I thought about it. I was like, oh, I should really start trying to get in shape or something. But finally, I always try in January, like everyone does. Didn't happen. But finally in, March, my husband was like, I gotta get in shape. I was like, you know what? So do I. Oh no, he started in mid-February. Then I started in March. I started March 1st, okay? So March 1st, I'm doing everything I need to do. I started tracking my calories. I lowered my calories by half. And by half, I mean I'm eating 15 to 1700 a day now. I was eating 3000 before, which I had no idea. So I understand when people say, you know, you need to track your calories to really see like what you're doing. So I did that for all of February up until last week. I was tracking my calories. It's such a huge pain in the butt to like do that for the rest of your life, but it teaches you if you're overeating or not, or, you know, and how to like not eat so much. You could still eat, but whatever. I also, especially in March, I was trying to eat healthier stuff. Less snacky food, you know, more protein. I've upped my protein because I've heard from like 100,000 people, you have to you have to eat more protein. So, that's what I did. And then I even have a protein powder that I use. It's vegan because I'm trying to eat less meat. And I had even started eating red meat because I was craving it. So I was like, well, if I'm craving it, there must be a reason, like hormonal or something. It was probably the iron that I needed. But I have not. So I've lost a pound. I've even gotten down to 156, but it just goes right back up the next day. Like, and I know women especially fluctuate at different times of the month, but I am almost 2 months in and I haven't lost any weight. This is so freaking ridiculous. I don't know what to do anymore. I am so frustrated. Like, am I just supposed to start juicing and juice for the rest of my life? Like, I don't know. It's really, 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 really frustrating. And I know I'm not alone, because I'm in this perimenopause group and we all talk about it. There's women on there that have been able to lose weight. A lot of them that have added hormones into their regimen, I guess, you know, hormones from, not from birth control, but like HRT or just maybe estrogen cream or something, which my estrogen is definitely low at certain times of the month, too low. And I think that's what I need to do. I can't take HRT or like a lot of hormones because I have this migraine disorder, which I haven't had the migraines in a really long time. Sometimes I'll get it if I have too much caffeine in one day, but it's called a hemiplegic migraine, and it's where your body goes numb on half of your body goes numb. That's what I'm trying to say. What time is it? Oh crap. So I can't take like a lot of hormones, but I think I can take estrogen cream, which I'm definitely willing to try. I don't know if that's going to help with weight loss, but it might help with some of the other stuff. And, another thing I'm doing is weight training. So, you know, I've read like 1,000 articles, watched so many YouTube videos. They're like, you have to weight train. You have to build your muscles, especially your lower half. Muscle burns fat, blah, blah, blah. And yes, I've definitely built muscle. I can see it. And then I have one of those scales that tells you how much muscle you have, like all that stuff. So I have that. But sorry, I had to turn off my little light. There's nothing happening. And it's so frustrating. And I'm like, how many months of this am I going to have to go before I notice something? It's like, I can see muscle building under my skin, but I don't seem to have any fat loss. And I'm like, what do I need to do to lose fat? I'm not over exercising because I don't want to have my cortisol go up. My stress levels are way lower than they were. And then, oh shoot, I was going to straighten my hair. That was not going to happen today. So yeah, my stress levels are down. I don't know. If anyone has any suggestion, I'm getting protein. I'm doing weight training. I'm not over-exercising, but I am exercising like every day, different parts of my body. And then eating better. I feel like I need to go on a juice cleanse or something to give my body like a kickstart. Like, hey, it's okay to lose fat. Like, you got this. I don't know if that's even a thing. And I know a lot about health, right? I know a lot about weight loss and how to get healthy in your body and your brain, like all that stuff. Very well educated. But this perimenopause is a whole new thing that I don't understand. So, and I'm willing to experiment on myself the right way. You know, I'm not going to like start taking this pill or Ozempic or something. That's not going to happen. But, I don't know. So if anyone has any suggestions or a YouTuber I could check out or Instagram or something, because holy moly, am I frustrated. I weighed myself this morning And I was at 159.7. And my starting weight was 160. So, yeah, I'm over it. All right, I gotta go to work. Love y'all. Bye.